the sharpest dressed couple here. Y'all look fantastic.
Really?
Yeah, seriously. Hey, Super Bowl, who's going to win? You got a score.
I'm going with the Chiefs all the way. I don't have a score. As long as the Chiefs score one more point than the 49ers, that's all that matters.
That's it. How do you like Miami as a Super Bowl host?
I'll enjoy the weather, but not the traffic.
Wait. High five. Yeah. The traffic here has been like, of all the Super Bowls you've been to, where would you rank this in terms of host cities?
Well, I have to give them a lot of credit because they got great weather. So, I mean, really can't complain really a lot about the traffic, but it is pretty tough.
Any charities you're working on that you want people to check out or be involved in?
Find One Reason to Smile, and my wife can talk about the charity.
Absolutely.
Our organization is Find One Reason to Smile, and we help women and children who are victims of domestic abuse and sex trafficking. We reinvent their smiles to make sure that they can walk with boldness and confidence.
Hey, that's... Check them out, folks. You got a website?
Yes. FindOneReasonToSmile.org.
Thank you so much. Hey, we're going to have a strike, or what are you doing here for the NFL?
A strike?
I like that look, like a strike. Yeah, that's good. I like that.
Strike?
I like that.
I hope not. Too much money involved to have a work stoppage.
And there's gambling money to get, right? I like it.
Right. A lot of money.
Hey, thanks a lot.
All ages.
Thank you all. Enjoy. No, yeah. I love the hat.
Thank you.
You guys really look great. And, you know, rock on.
Thank you.
Okay. So, thank you.